action.
After the decimal points, call them one by one. So that's 53.30 and 52.20. You understand? After the decimal points, you call them digit by digit. So call it again.
53.30 minus 52.20.
Correct.
Equals to 0 minus 0. 3 minus 2.
1.
Then you put your decimal points. 3 minus 2.
0.10. Good.
Is equal to 70.70.
Good.
Plus 80.10. Is equal to 0 minus 0.
0.
7 minus 1.
6.
Then you put your decimal point. 0 minus 0.